Hello, HRRA. I'm Cindy Hawks White, your 2020 Chairman of the Board. So here we are, late September, and the fourth quarter of 2020 is coming up on what will probably go down as one of the strangest years in our history. As you prepare for this last quarter and end the year strong, it's a great time for you to access how HRRA can help you accomplish your goals and by making the most of your member benefits. Your association is our association, and it's here to help you be the best you possible. But it's going to be up to you to seize the opportunities. So let's take a look at the top three benefits at HRRA. Without a doubt, networking has been the number one and strongest suits of HRRA. With 3,700 realtors, plus 900 affiliates, and 17 councils, committees, and advisory groups, there are countless ways to stay connected with your peers. Yes, even during a pandemic. While we may not be meeting in person like we would rather be doing, HRRA's councils, committees, and advisory groups are going strong and breaking attendance records with Zoom. They offer the opportunity for us still to get together, to learn together, and socialize. And just remember, we're all in this pandemic together. We have found ways to safely get together while observing the state's social distancing mandates. HRRA's Paint Fest, which included an outdoor social presented by the Young Professionals Network, is one great example. And coming up on September 23rd is another popular YPN event, the annual charity Hermit Crab Race, and it'll be held at Recovery Sports Grill in Chesapeake this year. This event is free, but although YPN would love for you to sponsor a crab, proceeds will go to the Boys and Girls Club of Southeast Virginia. Unfortunately, masks are still required, but won't it be a great way to get together and see each other for a good cause? In the same vein, let's talk about another benefit that has been made possible via Zoom, and that's number two, with education. I hope you're aware that HRRA's councils, committees, and groups have offered not only networking, but tremendous opportunities to learn from each other. They've delved into topics such as the down and dirty of mold claims, writing a winning offer, General Assembly special updates, we all have to be millionaires or the income equivalent, condominium owners insurance versus HOA master policies, safer showings and smarter engagements, and that, my friends, was all in just the past 30 days. We also have built in some in-person learning opportunities as well. Thanks to the New Homes Council, they hosted a fascinating new construction blueprint reading last week, and also HRRA's Alpha College of Real Estate classes for principals, continuing ed, and broker classes are growing strong and preparing for the next generation of agents and brokers. So if you're not taking advantage of HRRA's education offerings, why not? Be sure to check it out at HRRA.com, your weekly e-realtor, which is emailed every Sunday, the HRRA website and the app, and our official HRRA Facebook page for a calendar of all HRRA events by Zoom and in person. Finally, this last benefit is huge. Of course, that benefit is advocacy. You, me, and everyone benefits from the advocacy of Realtors, Virginia Realtors, and the National Association of Realtors. Locally, one huge job that our Government Affairs Committee undertakes is interviewing candidates for local elections and endorsing them to make sure that we are endorsing candidates that we can count on to support realtor issues, being able to protect our rights, our interests, and those of the homeowners. That's what matters the most. So have you made your fair share donation of just $35 to RPAC? My challenge to you today and for the rest of 2020 is to make the most of these three HRRA benefits and to discover all the benefits to help you and your real estate business. Just visit the links I've provided below with this video. And I know you will. You want to know why? Because realtors are smart, and realtors use every resource available to them to be the best that they can be. After all, that's who we are. Stay safe and healthy, HRRA, and I'll talk to you real soon. Have a great week.